This is a song of the sea. It's called Captain Livingston. Thank you all for coming down here tonight. Thanks so much. Livingston was a sailing man, a smoke in his mouth, a rope in his hand. Cargo he carried across the sea. He never was rich, but was always free. The ocean was his home. Never complained about being alone, but the ports all through the world he didn't know. A glimpse of him before he is gone. He's riding the tide and never looking back. On a lonely island one stormy day, the captain set port for a short stay. He met a girl named Molly, she brought him delight. He fell in love, he felt it was right. They married in a small town. He left his ship to settle down in a broken down old cottage by the sea. Oh, Mr. Stillwater, rolling down, catch a glimpse of him before he is gone. He's riding the tide, he never looking back. One day Livingston sighed and he cried. Molly'd been sick that morning, she died. He loved her so much, now what would it do? All his dreams could never come true, but the ocean was always his home. His love was gone, he was all alone. So he hopped on a cargo ship, sailing slow. A glimpse of him before he's gone. He's riding the tide and never looking back. Somehow the captain knew he was never alone. When the sun sank beneath the sea, when the stars at night called to infinity, he knew that love would never fade away. Oh, Mr. Stillwater, rolling on, catch a glimpse of him before he's gone. He's riding the tide. A glimpse of him before he is gone. He's riding the tide and never looking back. Oh, Mr. Stillwater, rolling on, catch a glimpse of him before he's gone. He's riding the tide and never looking back. He's riding the tide and never looking back. Riding the tide and never looking, oh, back.
Thank you.